Alleluia, my Father, for giving us your Son, sending him into the world to be given up for man. No. Him from the earth. Alleluia, my Father, in his death is my birth. Alleluia, my Father, in his love.
This is a poem which I think is very suitable for Good Friday. It's written by R.S. Thomas. R.S. Thomas was a vicar in rural Wales for very many years. He died in the year 2000, and a very acclaimed poet. The imagery of this poem is set in heaven. God the Father is sharing with God the Son the way the world is. So, The Coming by R.S. Thomas. And God held in his hand a small globe. Look, he said. The sun looked. Far off, as through water, he saw a scorched land of fierce colour. The light burned there. Crusted buildings cast their shadows. A bright serpent, a river, uncoiled itself, radiant with slime. On a bare hill, a bare tree, saddened the sky. Many people held out their thin arms to it, as though waiting for a vanished April to return to its cross boughs. The sun watched them. Let me go there, he said.
places I find a place to stand and wonder at such mercy that calls me as I am. For hands that should discard me hold wounds which tell me come. Beneath the cross of Jesus, my unworthy soul is won. Beneath the cross of Jesus, His family is my own. One stranger's chasing selfish dreams, now one through grace alone. How could I now dishonor You have loved? Beneath the cross of Jesus, see the children called by God. Found how great the joy